Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Cicada Club. This is Maxwell DeMille talking, here to welcome you on a delightful Sunday evening. Tonight, we'll be broadcasting live around the world and across the nation by means of electronic radio transmission. If you have any folks that would like to tune in and listen to tonight's big broadcast, merely direct them to cicadaclub.com, that strange information site from the future.
I have to catch a flight, so let's start the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, here he is himself all the way from New York City. Welcome the George Gee Swing Orchestra.
Thank you very much for that very gracious welcome, Wild Maxwell. Welcome to the Cicada Club. Here we go with Shiny Stockings. Enjoy now. How about I say, and that's Mr. Jamel Williams on the trumpet right there. Piano, Mr. Matt Politano. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome to the very beautiful Art Deco elegant ballroom of the Cicada Club. My name is George G, along with the Swing Orchestra here from New York City. With a little tribute to the great Frankie Manning, this is Count Basie's and Frank Foster's Shiny Stockings. Everyone now, let's do some swinging. Because rumor has it that swing makes you happy. All right now. Thank you. gonna do another selection now from our new CD, a phonograph record of Swing Makes You Happy. Here we go with Chick Webb's Blue Minor, right here at the home of Happy Feet. What a sound! We'd like to do an original selection. Now, our music director, Mr. David Gibson on trombone, he wrote this in tribute to the great legacy of Mr. Nelson Mandela. So we hope you like it. It is the opening cut on Swing Makes You Happy. It's called Coming Home.
Thank you.
give it up for Mr. Danny House on the alto sax. On a trumpet, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, coming home, Mr. Dave Gibson on a trombone right there. To the legacy of the legacy of Nelson Mandela. Here's a little Benny Goodman for you cats out there. It's called Order Cats. Join in. Thank you. the George Gee Swing Orchestra from New York City. How we doing out there? Well, keep that applause going, folks, because we got a very special treat here this evening. Making her Cicada Club debut with the George Gee Big Band. Please put your hands together and welcome the very lovely and talented Miss Barbara Morrison.
Thank you, George. Everybody's looking good out there.
Yeah.
I'm ready to sing the blues, George. Swing out!
It's a ribbon from being nothing. It's a ribbon from being nothing. There's a lot of I'm doing nothing. Feels so low. I tell you, things ain't what they used to be. There used to be in a doubting time. Got my eye on the rosy promise. Now I know there's a happy story yet to come. It's the dawn of the day of glory. Millennium announcing things ain't what they used to be. It doesn't bore me. It's got me walking round with my head up, eyes all aglow, no tears fed up. That's why I see a victory. Announcing things ain't what they used to be. Got so weary from being nothing. Got so dreary from doing nothing. No. So long as I'm being nothing, I felt so low. Out on the far horizon, I can't see a glow. I tell you, things ain't what they used to be. Hey, no use being a doubt, Thomas. Got my eye on the rosy promise. I know there's a happy story yet to come. Got me walking around with my head all up, eyes all aglow, no tears fed up. That's why I see a victory. I tell you, things ain't what they used to be. Oh, no. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Barbara Morrison. And let's welcome Mr. Doug Webb on the tenor saxophone. Once again, Mr. Doug Webb on the tenor saxophone, folks. From New York City, we are bringing the blues here with our guest, Miss Barbara Morrison. Now, is it true, Barbara? Is it really true that things ain't what they used to be? What do you think? You guys are swinging out there. Give yourself a nice hand.
Yeah! I'll do it. Come on and look at that army.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the George Gee Swing Orchestra and the Cicada Club proud to present Miss Barbara Morrison as our very guest. Miss Barbara Morrison, we are doing a very special tribute to the great music and legacy of a great gentleman, Mr. Van Alexander. He celebrated his centennial this year, and unfortunately was not able to make it to join us, but we're going to do one of Van's great tunes. This is a song that Van arranged with Chick Webb and Ella Fitzgerald, and we are going to debut it here for you here at the Cicada Club. So, Barbara, are you ready? Barbara, I have a question for you. Where's your yellow basket?
You know what tune, baby? Here you go.
That little girl, he picked it up. Tisket, a-tasket. Green and yellow baskets. Wrote a letter to my mommy. On the way I dropped it. I dropped it, I dropped it. On the way I dropped it. A little girlie picked it up and she put it in her pocket. She went trucking on down the avenue without a single thing to do. She went peck, peck, peck all around till she spied it on the ground. She took it, she took it, a yellow, yellow basket. And if she doesn't bring it back, I don't know what I'll do. A-Tisket, a-Tasket, I lost my yellow basket. A little girlie picked it up, and I don't know what I'll do. Gee, I was careless with that basket of mine.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about I say it one more time for Miss Barbara Morrison? Miss Barbara Morrison, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Van Alexander wrote this next song for the Chick Webb Band in the Savoy Ballroom as a theme. And it's a nice tune that's perfect for tonight at the Cicada Club. It's called Let's Get Together. So ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the very special dance ensemble and in the Lindy Hop antics of the Hollywood Hotshots. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, one more time for the Hollywood High Charge. One more time for Hollywood Hot Shots, ladies and gentlemen, with Van Alexander's theme for the Chick Webb Band, Let's Get Together. Yeah. All right, here at the Cicada Club with the George Gee Swing Orchestra, where it still don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Once again, we like to say, if you're taking photos and doing that social media thing, hashtag swing makes you happy. Yours truly, George G and the band, all the way here from New York City, what I like to consider the swing capital of the world, but some cats out here might disagree. So put your hands together and welcome another one of our special vocal performers, the incomparable, inseparable, Mr. John Dokes. Put your hands together for Mr. John Dokes.
Baby, we got to have our little talk. I'm gonna pack up my things and walk. I know a dollar goes from hand to hand. Before I let you go from man to man, I'd rather drink muddy water, sleep in a hollow log, yeah. I work for you like a Georgia mule. My friends all laughed, call me a fool. Your kisses are sweet as they can be. Before I let you make a fool out of me, I'd rather drink muddy water, sleep in a hollow log, kisses are sweet as they can be. Before I let you make a fool out of me, I'd rather drink muddy water, sleep in a hollow log. Yeah, muddy water, muddy water, muddy water, muddy water, baby. Talking about drinking muddy water, muddy water, muddy water, muddy water, yeah. Drinking muddy water. Sleeping in that hollow. I love you, baby, but you won't be fair. You don't know how to be on the square. Your kisses are sweet as they can be. Before I let you make a fool out of me, I'd rather drink muddy water. Drink muddy water. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to slow it down just a tad with a little song called A Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square. at certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, I'm perfectly willing to swear that as you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodnight, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. David Gibson. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said good night, a nightingale sang. nightingale sang. I know 'cause I was there that night in Berkeley Square. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thou swell, thou witty, thou sweet, thou grand, would kiss me pretty, would hold my hand, and thine eyes acute to what they do to me. Hear me holler, I choose a sweet Lollapalooza in thee. I'd feel so rich in a hut, for two rooms, a kitchen, I'm sure would do. Give me not a lot, just a plot of land. And thou swell, thou witty, thou grand.
Some room for Mr. Dokes on the dance floor. Give him some room. Give him some room now. Once again, the ubiquitous trombone of Mr. David Gibson. Politano on a piano. Ladies and gentlemen, saxophones. How about a nice hand for Mr. John Dokes and Charlene hoofing it on the dance floor.
So rich in a little hut for two. Give me two rooms and a kitchen, I'm sure they do. Give me not a lot of, just a plot of land. Thou swell, thou witty, won't you come and kiss me pretty? Thou swell, thou witty, thou grand. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Folks, we have another couple special performers, but before we get them on the dance floor, let's get them up here on stage and let's get a little conversation going. Please welcome fellow Swing Emperor Sorrows here on the West Coast, Miss Rusty Frank. Give Rusty Frank a nice warm welcome, folks.
My pal.
And folks, Rusty, where's Chester Whitmore at?
Well, actually, we have a surprise for you, George. We found another tap dancer here,
really?
And we invited him to join us, if that's okay with you.
I don't know. Is it okay with you cats out there?
So Chester Whitmore and I would like to invite Mr. Gregory Gass to join us.
Rusty is our hostess who's helping us with our tribute to Mr. Van Alexander, who's listening out there in internet land on cicadaclub.com. And since Mr. Van Alexander was not able to make the event, we have a poster board outside with Sharpies, And please sign it and send Centennial greetings throughout the evening. Make sure you sign the poster right out the front door. Rusty, you'll make sure that will happen, won't you?
Absolutely. And write something about how much you love to dance to his music.
Yes.
That'd be really nice for him.
All right. Now, Rusty, are we ready?
Well, we're almost. I'm just going to ask everybody. We're going to tap dance. So you're going to need to be really quiet to hear us, because there's only two of us with tap shoes. Just two of us. And then this nice big band behind us. So you're ready for, this is a traditional tap dance from the 1920s and 1930s.
Once again, Mr. Chester Whitmore, Ms. Rusty Frank, Gregory Gass. Give Gregory a nice hand, our surprise tapper. Big hand, we're so privileged and pleasure to have all these cats here on stage. Here we go with a little Irving Berlin to take us on home to end the set. Here we go with Putting on the Ritz. On that licorice stick, Danny House. That's Jamel Williams on a trumpet. All right, boys and girls, that's Mr. David Robier on the bass, putting on the Ritz! Time is had by all. Yours truly, George Gee with the Swing Orchestra, along with Miss Barbara Morrison, Mr. John Dokes, our guest tappers of Chester and Gregory and Rusty, and of course the Hollywood Hotshots here at the world famous Cicada Club in downtown Los Angeles. The cats and myself are going to take a short little break, and don't you dare go away. Get a copy of our new CD, Swing Makes You Happy, and a big hand for the big band. Stand up and take a bow, gentlemen.